Lie because the truth is horrific, and they know that if we found out that these dogs came from these abused living conditions, that we would stop buying these puppies.
There are a lot of real good people supporting this, and they don't even know it because they're buying these puppies and they're buying these puppies and they're buying these puppies, and they have no idea what they're supporting. They don't know where their money's going, but it's going to this. And this is a great day for these dogs. But, you know, we've got thousands of these in this country, so it's a good day for these dogs.
Please, help me stop puppy mills.
Species are wiped out every year because of the actions of one. And we're now facing the sixth mass extinction in cosmological history. If any other organism did this, a biologist would call them a virus. And I discovered that when we suffer as equals. And in their capacity to suffer, a dog is a pig, is a bear, is a boy.
Try to make this kind and clear. Just a chance that maybe we'll find better days. 'Cause I don't need boxes wrapped in strings and designer love and empty things. Just a chance that maybe we'll find better days. So take these words and sing aloud, 'cause everyone is forgiven now. 'Cause tonight's the night the world begins again. And someplace simple where we could live, and something only you can give, and that's faith and trust and peace while we're alive. And the one poor child who saved this world, and there's 10 million more who probably could if we all just stopped and said a prayer for them. So take these words and sing out loud, 'cause everyone's forgiven now. 'Cause tonight's the night the world begins again.
Find pure breeds with breed-specific rescue groups,
yes.
And a good percentage of shelter dogs, as Carol mentioned, are purebreeds.
Are purebred dogs.
Why is it that still so many people don't get it? Smart people, people with big incomes and fancy jobs, still go into stores and buy dogs. You know, it blows my mind.
It's just out of ignorance, and also I think that our government and our various agencies actually support them. I mean, with the USDA, what they do, they give them the stamp of approval. So if you go into almost every pet store, that's the first thing that they tell you, that our facilities where we raise our puppies are USDA inspected. Well, the USDA does a horrible job enforcing the laws, and the Animal Welfare Act is just, a friend of mine calls them survival standards. I mean, they're ridiculous. 6 inches, if your viewers put their hand up, if they put their hands up 6 inches from their faces, that's how much a golden retriever, that's how much space a golden retriever has for 10 years in these places. It's 6 inches. It's the body length of the dog plus 6 inches.
And they're just bred over and over again.
Yes.
They're inseminated, for lack of a better word, over and over again, and they become pregnant, and they have these dogs and immediately impregnated over again.
Until the day they die, they never leave those cages.
No civilized society should ever allow dogs to be raised in these kinds of conditions. This absolutely has to stop.